end of this world free. I've come to talk to you again, because a vision softly creeping with its seeds where I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I took my garment to the golden land. When my eyes were stand upon the flesh of a neon light that spent the night, and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people walking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs. No one did. It's still the sound of silence. Don't say I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Hear my heart that I might reach you. But my words are expired and of sound, and the good in the world of silence, and the people that I pray to them your God had made, and the signs that are and the words that he was for me, and the signs in the words when the prophets are written in the subway walls and tenement walls, and whispered in the sound of silence.